not at all.
Not at all.
It's horrible.
Horrible.
It's talking. No.
No. I'm such a
It's fair the same.
Not really. Obviously it changed. You attach a person to the painting, so it's more emotional at the moment.
I'm not a student anymore, I'm a member of staff actually. That's communication, criticism and curation. I like it. I think it's quite mysterious. At first it looks very abstract, and then you try to figure out there's two faces in that. It doesn't change my opinion, no. I think it's an interesting backstory. Difficult question. I guess it does for some people more than others, and it also depends on the content of the work. I think this work is quite like, it's not morally ambiguous, it's just a semi-abstract piece of art that doesn't necessarily communicate a moral message, so possibly less in this case than other cases. I'm from a local youth charity around the corner. Nice, it's fine. It kind of looks like an aerial kind of basic font, yeah? I think it depends on which context. I do prefer sans serif for communication of like a message on a board or something, but I do see the place of like more serif fonts for like, you know, when you're reading a nice old Jane Austen, I think it suits having a serif. It probably would change, maybe not my opinion on the font, but the creator definitely, that like, yeah, then, you know, you never want to support the work of someone who you don't agree with. I knew, and there was something that was very similar, like say like an Arial font, that looks to me pretty similar, I would probably use that.